We will see. Nice call for Bobby. Oh. Under the gun. He's limping.
Oh.
10-17. He's limping.
13.
6-3 for Jackie. Queen 9 for Herman. That's probably a raise from Herman. Yep, 13. Ricky's gonna call. Jack 10. Bobby's gonna call those fours. Tim's gonna get out of there. Ooh, flop comes out. It's King 8. Herman, double gutter. Heads into it. Bobby, top pair. Calls. And let's see where this goes on the turn. It's a 5. That gives flush draw outs for Herman. 5 on the river. It was check, check. Now Bobby's gonna really figure out. He's got two pairs. He's checking into Herman. Herman's got a bet. Herman bets 75. A little bit under. Yeah, 2/3. By the looks of it, maybe 3/4. Bobby's probably gonna call this.
Max, I can show.
I would say so. He's still got. He's got top two pair. I mean, unless he's got ace king or ace eight, but he didn't raise. Or the flush, my bad. Sorry. Bobby calls. And Bobby wins. Good call, Bobby. Good call.
It's shot.
Huh?
It's
shot. Yeah, that's why he called.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, why did he have
5 on the river? I had 75.